But mine are his. Okay, chain again. And besides, technically the grammar was correct. It was more or less just the use of word.
It was a vocabulary error.
Confusion! A blit epicurn. I got a blit epicurn. Oh no. It's pseudo hoodo. Yes. I know how that goes. Now, is Pseudo-Wudo 20 or 25? I can't remember. Nah, I'm just gonna kill him. Although technically he does fall in the jurisdiction of one of a kinds. I could catch him. We'll see how the battle goes. Okay, so I need to actually sprinkle water on this guy. Probably from the department store? See, I just thought it was cut. As for the epicurns are used to make prick balls of various types. So I just make sure to collect them whenever I can, so the next time I go see Kurt, which will probably be after I get Fly, I can take whatever prick balls he's made me and put in the new set, new order. Words. I'm good at them. Before I go get water, I should probably also pick up some more prick burrs. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. What do you sell? Drugs. You sell drugs. Gotcha. Oh no, Horace Scraggy! Ah, you're the TM merchant. Grinding for the battle against Sudowoodo, and also kind of for the battle against the next gym, which will be the Ghost-type gym, which could prove fun, I guess? Ooh, Faint Attack. That's a good one, actually. Wondrous Wall of Light, a Wondrous Wall of Light. Two-turn attack, you can gather up Solar Beam. I don't know what that one is. Fire Blast. Thunderbolt. Hyper Beam. Blizzard. Alright, nothing I really care about right now, or have the money to really afford. Although Thunderbolt would be amazing. Oh wait, don't you get that from the game corner? Yeah, sure, why not? Ooh, the number 3 prize, what's that? Oh, an Aspire Berry. I tend to just think of hordes as not applicable. Just completely ignore them. You know, I just wipe them out, say, eh, next Pokemon, please. Lemonade! So much better than potions! Because it's delicious lemonade. That's right, I already have a killer app for the Ghost Gym. Its name is Yuli, a normal type, with flying moves that actually hurt ghosts, whereas all the ghost attacks will just pass right through Yuli. I really just need to worry about the poison at that point. Alright, now we're stocked up on lemonades. First floor, please. Oof. And he's got some serious power on those ghosts. 25. I got some training ahead of me. just gonna run away from me anyway. Might as well beat you to it. Look at all you fake tree. I got water though. Well, I completely understand. Flipping out your balls is necessary. How do I make this tree attack me? Oh, I need a squirt bottle. I thought I just needed to splash it with some water. I need a very specifically designed squirt bottle. A lot of back and forth in this episode. Give me a squirt bottle. Thank you. Well, yeah. Fuck you, drowsy. Pidgeotto. Kick its ass. Oh, that's right, it's got disabled. Damn it. Gustum. Alright, I got the squirt bottle. Derp, derp, derp. I'm a psychic type, you fool. Water gun! Now sleep. I do know Musi. Musi's a friend of mine. She told me you said very nice things. Paratree. I can get down with that. He'll probably still never see the light of day anyway. Unless I really need a ground type for some reason.